Hey guys, it's Joe here and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, hi, I'm Joe and welcome to my little vibe. Boy, don't be interrupting my intro. Fast life. My last try on haul, I said I was supposed to be getting another package. That was supposed to come on the first, but it came today. So I look like this right now because I was just too eager to get to this video. So let's just get right into it, okay? I ordered just a few things because once again, I'll be ordering online. So this is like my second online purchase for real. Sizing, I have to look at the chart once again, dig it a little bit thick. So let's see how these clothes fit. And I know I look like somebody's auntie, don't come for me because guess what? I'm a natural beauty baby. Okay, let's start off with this dress. I got a dress. Camel Second Skin Slinky Scoop Back Bodycon dress. Okay, I like me a little dress. Let's see. It's in a US 4. Oh, she looks a little small, but let's get into it and see how she makes me look. So, she was a bit of a tight squeeze because mama is over here looking like somebody, mama. But I like this, it's really cute. Really form-fitting. She was a little bit tight though. I definitely probably should go up to a US 6 in Pretty Little Thing because I think the sizing might be a little bit different. Giving me nudes. So the material is like, I don't even know how to explain this. She's really cute though. I have nothing bad to say about this dress because she's snatched and she's sitting back there. Make me look like I got a little. Jeans that I got. These are the Black Acid Watch Seam Front Skinny Jeans. Oh my god, I feel like these are not gonna fit because by the look of this dress, you know, I could probably work with it, okay? Let's get into them. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Hey, hey, hey. Look, y'all, I was just judging a book by its cover. These fucking, okay, I need to stop cussing so much. They're cute fit. The four is perfect, period. They don't go all the way down. They come like right above the ankle, which is cute. I kind of like them. I might have to wear a belt with them though because they're not like real jeans, so they don't. I mean, maybe not. Definitely needed a cute like dark jean. There's like a seam up front, you know? And on the back too. Is there any more room for me in the jeans? Yes, period. I can't even take myself serious because I look like Auntie Joe. Yes, I'm feeling this. Come on, Pretty Little Thing. Making me look like a pretty little teen. Yeah, so these are US size 4. Cool, I can rock with that. It was just the dress that I could have went up a size just because of the material. And it's really form-fitting, but I got into it, girl, and I was looking snatched and good, so. Don't try and come for me, okay? While I have these on, let me try on this top. This top is the Black Velvet Twisted Front Bardot Long Sleeve Crop Top. Okay, what size is this? A US size 4. Okay, so here's the black top. I probably should have went size up in this one too because The sleeves are just a little bit flooded. This is cute. I mess with it. Yeah, cute. I like it. Velvet is what's giving me glamorous, rich, bougie. Come on, velvet. This rope right here is giving me anxiety. Next, I have another top. Black Slinky Rouge Side Crop Top. Okay, Rouge. Okay, so this is a little crop top. So she has a deep scoop back there. Don't mind my bra straps. I was too lazy to take that off too. Giving you back and angel wings. This is really like snatch you in right here. Which I love. Love me a square neck. Come on, square neck. The ruche on the side, like with these strings, I thought they would be adjustable so you can like ruche it how you want. But unfortunately, they're not. I'm sitting here with some false ruching on the side. That kind of made me a little bit irritated. And on top of that, the strings are super short. I mean, okay, I don't want them super long, but like, now my bow just looks stupid. Super cute. I like the material. The material is kind of like the first dress that I tried on, like the slinky, not stretchy, but like a little bit of stretch type of deal. Giving you. Okay, so now I'm gonna try on some other pants. Y'all know I ordered from Boohoo some like cargo pants and they were not cargo at all. So these are the, sewn pocket detail cargo trousers. They look more like the cargo instead of the pair that I got from Boohoo. And these are in a size US 4. Stick to what I know. Okay. So these are cargo, honey. Take fucking notes, Boohoo. No, I'm kidding. Spot to me. The waist definitely is for small waist females because I struggle a little bit. I don't have a tiny waist, but they fit. They just didn't get it over my hips a little bit. So that's where I struggle. The four is fine. I can like, this is the vibe I wanted. Like, give me lit, yes. And I can dress this the fuck up or I can dress it down if I wanted to. I'm looking to like swag these out a little bit, you know? This is from my like tomboy days when I want to look like a little boy, but like, look real fly with it, you know? Are these real pockets? Hold on. Oh yes. And we got real pockets. These buttons aren't real. How y'all gonna do me like that? Give me some fake buttons. Like, I might have to sew one onto there because I don't need my lip gloss falling out. Printed jersey, ruched side, long sleeve top. That was a long name. So, a US size 4. I'll just put this on with these pants. Oh my God, my hair is not gonna fit into this. I'm about to struggle so hard. Okay guys, so unfortunately, I couldn't get the top on over my flexi
rod. So this is the top. It was definitely a very tight squeeze. Like, girl, I struggled so hard. It doesn't stretch the material, but girl, I got into it and she's cute and she's sitting. But this is what it looks like. The ruche on the side is real and it's a perfect fit.
So I think this is my last item here. Black floral print casual trousers. That's what it is. So they're just some like regular pants. They kind of remind me of like those little cigarette pants, you know, that just go straight down. These are a US size 4. Hello. So, these are the pants. Giving me white boy going out on a coffee date. Yes, I like these. They're super cute. Well, I got a little bit of moving space. Yeah, so she could move back there. Yes, I mess with this little vibe right here. And they don't go all the way down to the ankle. That's why I like them, because the way they look on the model, like, so I can like have my socks peep out or whatever and wear some like low top shoes. These, whatever this is, like, ugly. Like, why? Like, why? Y'all got 50 million different other tags. Then we wanna put like a fucking string in your shit. Okay, whatever, it's cool. It's cute. I could definitely dress these up. I could definitely dress them up, or I could dress them down. Yes, yes, yes. I'm feeling these vibes right here, for sure. I'm gonna wear these tonight, actually. Ari taught me. Ari didn't give me that ass either. All right, my friends. Come to an end of this video. So if you really enjoyed this video, why don't you leave a like for me? If you really, really enjoyed this video, go ahead and comment down below. If you really fuck with this video, how about you subscribe? Like, yes! If you guys wanna see me style these clothes from like this try on haul and my last try on haul, leave a comment down below, because I definitely will do a lookbook with these outfits, okay? And I will get right and give you some inspiration, because we are in quarantine and I got nothing else to do, so give me something to film. But I need you to comment, okay? All right, I really hope you enjoyed this video, and of course, you will catch me in the next one. Rose gold seat on a fucking helicopter, double C, no Chanel, cause she's bad, bad, bad. Riding, have a socket, I can cup you a new Rari, let you ride it, know you're rap, and you're bad, bad, bad. No plan, no Atari, I won't play with you for nothing, I can eat you.